Hey guys, it's Zach Sparazzo here, and today we're going to go over the best export settings for video. So let's say you're in Premiere and you have your short film or whatever you did that you want to export. So you can go to File, Export, Media. This will be the same settings if you do queue it to Adobe Media Encoder. But what we'll do is like something like this will come up and select your file format. I do H.264. And then I select render at maximum depth, VBR 2 pass. So what that is gonna do, basically, it runs through it twice and renders it twice. So basically that's gonna give you better export quality. And so this is also super important. This is probably the most important part in the exporting process is your target and maximum bit rate. So if you see here, right here it says 179 megabytes, but as you raise this up 29, it just went up to 518. So every time you raise it up, it gets more and more. And basically that's because the target bitrate is basically going to be how much information you're putting in that file. So this will help you when you're exporting something like a low light test or something, or a video with low light in it. And sometimes when you upload, you'll see pixelated like banding type vibe, and it looks disgusting, and you like don't know why. It looks fine in your editor, but after you export it, it's crappy. So this is that. So I always just put it as far as possible, 50. Usually if it lets me go more, then I'll do 72 or 75 maximum. So then you hit use maximum render quality, and then you can just export after you name it and choose your export location. So if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and subscribe. I'll have more videos and tips 3 times a week, tips on the end of the week on Fridays. So thank you for watching.